Hi, how are you? My name is Josh Lagnaro, and this is
Julie Kilzer.
Kilzer, okay. We are right now producing a film called Roy. It's a short film that we'll be screening on the 28th. It's about social isolation, how somebody, like, for example, is in jail, or but in real life, in a house and living, you know, trying to make a living. We also have a movie called The Tango Date that is going to be, we have an award coming in tonight for that, for a movie we did. And we are producing many feature films and films. Julie and I, we are producing a film called Bailamos with some Latin rhythm. And it's going to be exciting coming up very soon. Yes, I have. Last year I was in a festival and we did the movie Tango Date. And we won an award for it, for the best shorts. And we're very happy we come back. Gives me kind of instant incentive to do some more features, which I'm doing now, three more features and three more shorts. And I believe that although, you know, we had obstacles doing the feature, that we did it, because even the story has obstacles in life, and the results are very, very good for us, okay? Very satisfying.